Hey, how's it going, everybody? Canadian Dragon back. Gears of War 4. I'm gonna jump right into it. Act 1, Chapter 2, In and Out. Ooh, kinky. Alright, let's go. We just infiltrated the giant pillar thingy of robots.
Okay, welcome to cart control. Let's call up the lift and get started.
Lift. Lift me up inside.
Yeah, exactly this big, exactly this shape, exactly this layout.
All right, now we go to the storage base. Del, you get us there. Kate, come with me.
On it.
All right, how do we...
Have fun down there, you two.
Ooh, it's just me and her, huh?
We're aboard. Now send us down.
Hey, send us down.
Is there a problem?
No. Just figuring out these controls. Ah, here we go.
Thank you. See ya.
Hey, what's going on up there? Are we losing power?
Ah, working on it.
You're stopping. Oh, jeez. Those are a lot of robots.
It's a lot of DBs.
Yeah.
Hey, let's keep things moving, all right?
Yeah, I'm trying. Look at these.
Look at them all.
Confusing as hell. Uh-oh.
Now what?
Oh. Oh, geez, we're floating. Oh.
Del, what the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry. The system locked me out. I cut the power to sneak back in.
Do you control this lift or not?
Yes. Kind of.
Kinda. Why are we going back up? Oh my god, there's still a lot more DBs. Oh jeez. Oh, and those things too.
Alright, you're good. Go grab the fabricator.
Are we good?
Kate, remind me to let you handle the controls next time, okay?
Can I not jump? Oh, it's because there's nothing to jump over. Okay. Gate. But there was one right there. Okay. There we go. Jeez, look at them all. Creepy. Very creepy. Well, the VSA current objective locate allies. Hello. Yeah, I already knew
that. Eyes up. There's a fabricator.
In the box. This thing? How do I? Oh, right here.
Hey, help me carry this thing.
Oh, cool. We actually have to, like. Okay, that's pretty cool. Let's go, let's go. Move, move, move.
Alright, come on. Nice and easy.
That's a cool little, feature. You can put it down and use it as cover. I feel like we're gonna get attacked.
Alright, it's loaded. Del, get this thing moving.
You got it.
Alright, okay.
To get this thing home.
Ooh, first fire repair X to build weapons?
Reading by candlelight was kind of nice.
That might be the dorkiest thing you say today. Probably not.
Alright, let's see what we got here. So what's this? Power available 5,000. Sure, let's get a hammer burst.
Whoa, Del, they're locking down the lift.
We're gonna recharge power over time. Check back between, okay. I don't want to read anyways.
Back in.
Uh-oh. Pull. Oh god, too many. Too many! Come on.
Don't let him get close.
Oh. Come on.
More trackers!
Get out of my platform!
Really fast. More of them.
Shoot! Come on! Ooh. Uh-oh, another over here.
Del, what's your status?
No!
Hang on, I think I got it!
Oh, that was gonna get too close. Oh no! Oh no, they electrified me! Pick me up! Whew. Yeah, the hammer burst.
Fabricator recharged.
The fabricator said that?
You gotta be joking. Down.
Hey, this isn't easy, man.
Come on.
Hurry up and fix it.
Uh-oh. Don't tell me this is DB's.
Shepard's incoming.
Uh-oh. Yeah, hammer burst. I don't have a grenade. Shoot.
I'm trying. It says no access.
Come on. Keep bullets. Active reload to the face. Uh-oh. Over here.
Four of them.
Eat it. I need to get some grenades from that fabricator. Do it. Okay, let's do it, Fabricator. Frag grenades. We're good. Present for you. Telegram. Here's the second part. Yeah.
Shoot.
I gotta get to the override first.
What's your status? I'm hacking back into the system. Hang on.
Eat grenade.
Who's next?
There we go. Shoot. Out of ammo. Oh, there's more.
Unit relocating now.
Yes, we're moving. Peek up. Uh-oh.
Yes, I'm back in the system.
Shoot! You took out of our cover!
Please.
Jeez.
No, I'm trying not to.
Woo! That was a close one. Are we at the top? I believe so. Oh, jeez.
Whoa, Del, you just
missed that
stop. Yeah, I know. Shit just got real
in here. I could use
a hand. Hey,
you
gotta back him up.
Get
help, please.
I'm trying. Shoot. It's like no cover.
Investigating hostile targets.
Shepper down.
I need cover.
Target identified.
Ooh! Okay, that was spicy. That was close.
Unit relocating.
Another dead Shepard! Another dead TV! Oh, they're coming
in now! Replied our reasonable request.
Do you cover it? Eat bullets.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Got him.
Let's get you back down.
Yeah. That'd be nice.
Yeah, it would. This down, please.
All right.
All right. Oh. Just a second.
Come on, help me with this fabricator.
Controller. Come on, controller. There we go. Sorry, the controller does that sometimes. Alright. Where are we going? Wait, what? Oh, we have to grab this thingy. Right. Don't want to forget it after all the work we went through.
Hey, help me carry this thing.
All right, let's go.
Fabricator, recharge! Hey, you remember what you told Rain about getting a fabricator, JD?
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, simple job. Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? Get back off.
It's gonna be very, very...
Oscar, we got the fabricate. Hi.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
First Minister Jin, you're looking magnetic.
Enough foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new, and they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of Settlement 2?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to.
Oh!
Bye?
What the hell was she talking about?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
Watch out. Oh. Okay. Get in.
That's mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside. Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like.
Yeah. Oh, God. Oh.
Get down!
Jeez. Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Take over.
That's the fabricator. We'll take care of our new friend.
Now, I would fight these guys, but that's the next chapter right there, so... That was a short one, actually. 12 minutes. Actually, that was a pretty short chapter. I'm gonna make this a double. Yeah, just for you guys. Let's do this. Die! Oh, jeez, they self-destruct. Okay. That's good information to know. Oh, jeez. Oh! Save me! Oh, okay, I looked right into that explosion. Hey, what's this? Let's try it out. Overkill. The sneak shotgun fires twice per trigger pull, once when RT press once again is released. Cool. Oh, jeez. That's cool. Let's go get them. Come on. Oh, jeez. Self-destruct, no! Get cover! I have two shotguns, it's not the smartest thing. But it's the fun thing to do! Oh jeez, it stepped on me, don't explode! Don't explode on me! Woo! Okay, I need a gun, I need my gun back. Where is it? It's got a bunch of these overkills. Here's mine. Okay, cover it. Move over. Okay, yeah. That little guy right there. Get him. Oh! That's what I get for trying to punch metal. Where's the other one? Over there? Yeah, execution! Yeah. Love executions. Finish it with style.
Oscar, you and Del carry the fabricator. Kate and I got point.
Fabricator.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. When you came out, I was about to make my big play against Jin.
Uh-huh.
So you really did save me.
Sure.
Yeah, Oscar, it's fascinating.
I just I can walk right through it. I am one with the fabricator. Okay. Was not expecting that. Oh, don't walk in front of my bullets. Okay. Wait, what? Is this a different type of gun?
This way.
Interesting.
Guys.
Ammo. Let's do this.
Time to get the hell out of here.
You know what? I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
It's too quiet. That means another gunfight. Cue music. I like giant bouncy balls. It's awesome. Spray. Fist on the face. How about active reload to the face? How about machine gun to the face? Anything to the face works anymore. Oh, there he goes. So many robots, so little time. Oh, incoming bouncy balls.
It's a habit. Don't give up.
Oh no, I jammed it. Oh. They put the fabricator over there. Okay. Maybe I should get myself a new gun. Okay, now that's a gun. That's a mulcher. If that's the same gun from the previous games. Do I have a grenade? No, I don't. Shoot, it's coming close. And spray! Give me that gun. Try shot. Continuous fire. Woo! This thing is OP. Uh-oh. There it is, more bounce balls. Let's do this! Oh, the recoil! Cool down. That's about to explode. Oh, jeez! Oh, God! It just charges you. Okay, let's get... Should I get this gun? Sure. Let's do it. It's gonna explode. I need more grenades. That's what I need. No, give me the fabricator. Fabricator! Go away! I'm getting shot. Come on. I want an actual sniper, that's what I want. Come on. One bullet left. Oh. I did all the work. That was on me. Aw, I wanted to use that.
Feels like we just started a war.
Okay, let's get these guns back.
Whatever this is about, it's not raids. We need to get back. Talk to Reyna.
There we go, lots of ammo.
Because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about, it's the cog.
Alright, lots of bullets. Let's go. Head in this way. Through the broken wall, I imagine. Through the door. This feels like another battle. Yep. Oh, jeez.
More of them.
All right, come on. Let's keep moving.
All right.
All the loyalty. Ooh,
frag grenade. Yes. Wait, did those things drop frag grenades? Awesome. That's cool. I mean, they explode, so it makes sense.
You could always re-enlist. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
No thanks. I'm more of a shoot than salute kind of guy.
Open sesame.
Citizens, you are in the
Okay. I'm gonna try something here. Kick it for me, thank you. Now, this might end up killing me. But we're about to find out. Charge! I got up! I thought I got up. Okay. Okay, that worked, but didn't. We got this, we got this. There was another one. He's ready to... Oh no, he died. Okay. Uh oh. Woo! Where's my grenades? Oh, it's up. It's always up. Woo! Come on, we got this guy. No! Shotgun up! There we go. Huh? Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, no! Direct. Woo!
Good. We're clear.
We're clear. Give me that ammo. Did they got the... Yes, they do.
Hey, through here.
Hey, these things again. Thump.
Definitely the way we came in, just a little further.
That's cool, the controller just gives the thump through your hands every time those things move. It's awesome. Uh-oh.
Burn! Damn it.
Jeez.
Now we got snipers.
Jeez. I wonder what they're using. Oh. Okay. Give me that. I want your gun.
Look out, David.
Yes, give it to me. Oh no. Hold RT to fire electromagnetic accelerated rounds. Have short charge out. Time is everything. Hold RT too long, cause ember to vent charge. Canceling the shot. Alright. Woo! I am in love. Me likey. Woo! No, that's my kind of rifle. Got like no shots for it though.
I hope none of Jin's bots found Chuz.
Unless these guys have more ammo.
You can take care of himself.
Yeah, all those bullets. Woo! I like this gun. This gun is bae. We're almost out of this place.
Congratulations! You managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement.
Are you dragging it by yourself?
Now what?
Okay. Where are we? Crane.
Well, now we use that crane to lower us a path out of here. Easy.
We can just balance your way across.
There are no controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Really?
Well, there's gotta be a way to lower it.
I know a way.
Yeah, yeah.
Like that. Uh-oh. Good thing I have my new bae with me. Woo, I think I survived a bullet from it. Ugh, but not two. Ugh. Once I commit a shot, though, I can't back out of it. Ah. Come on. There we go. Alright, come on. Ugh. Where? Up there. Ugh, one shot left. Alright. Looks like it's pistol time. Come on. Alright, I see a gun. Yes. Sniper ammo. I must get that snipers. One. I have to get rid of this guy. Uh-oh. Got him. Some more snipers. Come on. Yeah. Get wrecked.
You did pretty good back there.
Oh, my sniper ammo.
Pretty good.
Oh, so sorry. I meant magnificent. Well, I've never seen
yeah, we did it.
Spectacular feats of combat.
All right. No need to be a dick about
it. Made it to District 5.
Glad you're safe, ugly. Your friend Jin? She's not the type to give up.
You're right about that. Oscar, come on, we gotta go.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No. I'm just trying to make you feel better.
Act 1, Chapter 4. Outsider Village.
Thank God you're safe. I was just about to head to Settlement 5 myself.
We had a few snacks.
What happened?
The short version, the cog is on his way.
How long do we have?
None.
I'll greet our guest. First Minister.
Reyna, I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me.
Carmine? No way. I heard that name. Don't walk off like that was nothing.
We need to secure the hall with the fabricator. Let's go.
All right, but this is the next chapter, so I gotta end the episode here. Carmine. Ah, oh, it's not a Gears game without a Carmine, man. But anyways, interesting. We've got a few episodes. What happened at Settlement 2? Very interesting. Anyways, leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already.
I plan on playing quite a few episodes in like one sit down, so I'm just gonna keep on recording these. See you in the next episode. It's a minor war.